Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to find an old friend, the Windows Media Player in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. The easiest way to locate Windows Media Player is by going to the taskbar and typing in Windows Media Player and then selecting it. Then you can just initialize it by doing any of the recommended or custom settings. If the file can't be found in the Run dialog box, type in /Windows Media Player/WMPlayer.exe and hit enter. If it comes back with Windows cannot find WMPlayer.exe, then it means that your version of Windows may not have it installed on the PC. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always belting out the tunes of new content aimed at keeping you playing. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.